fallen snow is perfect for finding out what secretive animals might be living nearby. In this regard, one should mention Claude Debussy's musical composition called Footprints in the Snow. It is said that the inspiration for the title could have stemmed from a painting by Claude Monet or Alfred Sisley depicting a snowy landscape.